Hey guys, welcome back to Sweet Teak Nails. In this video, I've got a couple different nail designs for you. I hope you enjoy the video. Here we go. For this design, I've started out with the liquid latex around my nails. That way it makes for easy cleanup. Now I'm going to paint my nails white and start out with the white base coat. I'm going to let this dry, and I'll be back. Okay, now what I'm going to do is I'm going to take red, white, and pink, and I'm going to try doing a water marble.
Thank you.
let this dry, clean up around the nails, take the liquid latex off, and I will be back. Now that I've cleaned up around the nails, I'm going to take my Maniology smudge-free top coat and go over them to seal in the design. When I'm done with this, I'm going to let it dry, and I'll come back with my hologram Northern Lights top coat to put some sparkle to it. Now I'm going to seal in this design and call it good with my Northern Lights hologram top coat. I'd like to take this moment to thank you for watching my video up to this point. I sure would love it if you would subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And I also would love it if you would follow me on Facebook and on Instagram at Sweet Teak Nails. Let's get back to the video. For this design, I'm going to start off with a red base coat. I've got my liquid latex around my nails for easy cleanup. And I'm going to do some water marbling. I'm going to use red and black. Come along and take my hand. I'm going to let this dry, and then I'm going to take the liquid latex off and clean up around my nails, clean up my mess here, and I'll be back. Now I've cleaned up around my nails, I'm going to go ahead and use my Maniology's smudge-free top coat to seal in the design so that way it doesn't smear. This dry, and then I'm going to come back over the top of it with my Northern Lights hologram top coat. So as soon as this is done drying, I'll be back. Now I'm going to go over my nails with the Northern Lights hologram top coat that I have, and it will seal in the design and add some sparkle to it. That's it for this video, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. I sure had fun making it. I would love it if you would subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. If you click that bell, you'll get notified when I post a new video. If you like my video, you can give it a thumbs up. You can always leave me a comment in the comment section down below. I'd love to hear your feedback. Most importantly, if you would share my video, it gets it out there and other people can see it. Until next time, guys, have a good one. Bye-bye.